This is beautiful though. This wasn't a stolen video. And this is 2018.